A Kalihi charter school, which has been in financial trouble, is asking for the community's help in order to stay open. Dozens of students, parents, and friends sign-waved outside Halau Lokahi this morning to generate support and to say it will stay open for the new school year. The school was on the brink of closing after falling about $400,000 in the red. Last month, it was unable to pay teacher salaries. Halau Lokahi argues it does not receive enough money per student from the state. The teachers' union wants an audit into the school's books.
Was this a responsible thing to do with state taxpayers' money to let it go into the red for so many years in a row?
We're all taxpayers, parents, all taxpayers here. So this is not like taxpayers out there versus taxpayers in here. We're all taxpayers.
They took out the money from the teacher's paycheck throughout the year, but the monies were not given to the HSTA for the dues. So where did that money go when they took out the money from the teachers to pay the union dues?
Halau Lokahi will have a new governing board. The Charter School Commission hopes to get those members selected by next week.